This looks breakable.
Yo, anyone? Heard you need saving.
Seen you on TV.
You nearly gave me a heart attack. You got the message.
Loud and clear. Smashed the window. Sorry. And then I just came through the lobby.
Oh, your guy in there?
I know. We've been here reporting since it all started. Telling truth to the people. At least until we realized no one was getting our broadcast. We thought we could survive long enough to get the story out. But you saw David. There's something in here with us.
Cool. Ominous. Love it. You got a new plan?
The others are busy upstairs. Can you get to the basement? If you get the servers working, we've got surveillance cameras to track whatever this thing is.
And then I get to kill it, right? I love that bit.
I'm Esther, by the way. Though you already know that. And this is Nora.
Carla. And don't worry. Whatever this thing is, I've killed way worse.
Think we can trust them?
Fair. At least they look like they can handle themselves.
Good. Plan, guys. Not sure it worked out, though. Looks like... they kept themselves busy.
These blinky things are servers, right? That did something. There we go, I think.
You got it! The cameras are up!
Yeah, no biggie.
Oh my god! Something's happened. You need to get to the conference room right now. Go up the stairs twice, then be ready.
I'm sorry, Esta. The thing got all of them, but no sign of it now.
It's in here with us.
Esta? Esta! Shit, hang tight!
Huh.
More meat for the grinder, eh? Oh, I see you. Time to die, Canibal! Oh, I see you. Time to die, Canibal! Grinder, eh?
Open up!
Yeah, they've had their 15 minutes. You guys okay?
We're fine.
Fuck!
Without you, we'd be dead like the others. I'll lift the shutters. We need to get our things and deal with the bodies.
Where are you gonna go now?
We can't broadcast, but we can keep investigating. I'm not missing the chance of a lifetime. Heard a lot about the military evacuation on the beach. It's time we saw it for ourselves.
It's no picnic. But it'll make a great headline, no doubt.
Maybe see you there then.
You ladies will be all right. You're strong ones. Stay safe, eh?
You too.